Attorneys for the man charged in the shooting death of a North Carolina trooper are not ruling out a self-defense argument. Testimony continued in day 16 of the Edwardo Wong murder trial. News 4's Myra Ruiz has more from Newton, North Carolina.
Edwardo Wong's defense attorneys say they haven't decided yet if the defendant will testify. They say it all depends on whether or not they're able to establish that Wong was acting in self-defense.
There was no physical evidence recovered that could prove the actual trajectory of any of the bullets. Is that an accurate statement?
Yes.
Edwardo Wong is charged with fatally shooting Trooper Sean Blanton in June 2008 during a traffic stop in Haywood County. The defense resumed testimony today from Christian Brenzel, the lead agent with North Carolina State Bureau of Investigation assigned to this case. Defense attorneys asked him about statements from eyewitnesses who said it appeared that the trooper was holding a stick up in the air as if prepared to strike Wong. The prosecution pointed out that Blanton was actually holding a flashlight at the time. Defense attorneys are accusing the state of handling this case differently than others because the victim was in law enforcement.
If a law enforcement officer witnesses a crime in his or her presence, for example, an assault, does that law enforcement officer have the ability to promptly charge that accused defendant with an assault?
Objection as to relevance.
The jury left before the defense explained the question.
Two officers admitted under oath that they kicked him in the head after he was down and being handcuffed. So I think it's relevant because it goes to the bias.
The prosecution later explained with a jury present that it's not up to the SBI to decide when charges are filed. Testimony continues tomorrow morning. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, Newton, North Carolina.